The charge nurse announces that in following the emergency operations plan, he will notify Hospital Incident Command. The ED team members get together to discuss the plan, starting with rapid ED decompression. A mass notification system is activated for trauma, but other specialists, such as the burn team, are also notified separately.